We have innovation lecture series, and it's the first of the type. What are we doing? What are we talking about here?
Well, innovation is a combination of innovation and invention. And what we've done is to try and use that to set the agenda for what we need to do in the future, whether as individuals who are creative, or as organizations, or even for that matter as a nation. It was Steve Jobs that said the only way to win the future is by inventing it. So innovation is our own way of saying bring forward original ideas, bring forward organic ideas, bring forward ideas that will change the rule, that will change how things are done, that can help us improve generally.
And those ideas are likely to focus on which sectors of the economy?
It will be all sectors. Although we are starting now with branding, which more or less has some relevance of what we do as an organization, but it's going to cover every sector of our economy, every aspect of our life as a nation and as a people.
But let me just ask you, a lot of investors' forums have been taking place in Nigeria lately, and it appears that not much attention has been given to media as being able to be carried along with the development of these investments. What's your take on this?
Of course, media is very critical. You will notice that every perception, or most perception that is formed about our nation, is substantially based on media reports. Now, what I suggest is that there needs to be a clear, distinct agenda for the media itself, as a key stakeholder, as a key player, who will ensure, all right, that the right perception about Nigeria is formed, the right position is achieved for us, and that the stories that go out about us are things that we can have that show us in a positive manner.
How do you want this day to be remembered for?
I like this day to be remembered as the one big opportunity that set us on the path of refreshing our thinking about who we are as Nigerians and about what Nigeria can achieve in the Committee of Nations.